Morning. A man is in the hospital after a pickup truck crashed off the Westpark Tollway. This is video from the scene at Westpark Drive and South Rice Avenue earlier this morning. We don't have a lot of information at this point, but we're told the driver is expected to survive. We're working to learn more about what led up to that crash. This morning, Vice President.